Imagine an AI that doesn't just analyze, but decides, acts, and evolves, turning intelligent automation into real business momentum. The future is here and doesn't require a single line of code. You can set up AI agents and trace their workflows with drag-and-drop diagrams. Let's see how diagram interfaces boost efficiency and enable easier, smarter implementation and management of AI agents. Welcome to Right Decisions, a series where we help you navigate through tough business choices using powerful visualizations of your data. In today's episode, we explore the rise of AI agents using retail and customer services as an example. From personalizing shopping experiences to automating customer interactions, the impact is transformative. What are AI agents? AI agents are intelligent systems that act autonomously. They analyze data, make decisions, and execute tasks across processes without human input. For example, in retail, AI agents handle customer questions, recommend products, manage returns, and personalize offers. They reduce response time, cut costs, boost personalization, and free up teams to focus on complex, high-value tasks. And speaking about teams, AI agents support them, not replace. There is a human-in-the-loop approach. You stay in control by granting access, setting restrictions, and reviewing actions.
Is AI agent a next buzzword? We already have machine learning and artificial intelligence models. So how are AI agents different and innovative? Traditional AI models provide insights, while AI agents autonomously turn those insights into real actions. Unlike rule-based automation, AI agents don't need step-by-step instructions, decision trees, or if-then logic. Just a goal, tools, data points, and constraints to plan and execute the process intelligently.
Let's explore a customer service case. Have you ever had a shipment issue, opened a chat, and got stuck with a bot that can't help, only to wait for a human help? It's frustrating, time-wasting, and drives customers away. How would it look like if an agent handled the case?
From the client's perspective, it's quick and seamless. You write in the chat, "I haven't received my order." The AI agent instantly responds, confirms your identity, checks the shipment status, and tells you exactly where your package is. If there's a delay, it may offer a discount or a solution right away. No waiting, no repeating yourself, no handoffs.
Can you set up an AI agent and manage its workflow without coding? Yes, you can do it with diagrams. You define the agent's goal, connect it to tools and databases, link it with other agents, set constraints, and from there, it autonomously does its job. Diagrams give a clear, visual overview of AI agents' areas of operation, making it easier to build, manage, and optimize their actions even by non-technical people.
Remember the delayed shipment example? Here's how an AI agent would handle this case. The agent's goal is to resolve shipment issues automatically. It can use tools like chat, API connections to order system, CRM, and discount or refund mechanism. The agent follows set constraints, such as not offering more than 20% discount, or escalating complex cases to a human when needed. With this general framework, the agent chooses how to solve the issue. It records the path on the diagram, so it's easy to analyze. Here we can see that the agent dedicated the user's intent, fetched shipment details via API, and generated a personalized response based on the delivery status. It applied 10% compensation and logged everything into the CRM system.
AI agents powered by diagrams boost efficiency, save time, and elevate customer and employee experience. They drive real results in retail and service, and combining AI with visual tools is key to staying competitive. What challenges are you facing in integrating AI into your business? Let us know in the comments and see you in the next episode of Right Decisions.